Good morning, evening, and or possibly night, you sexy fucks. Thanks for swearing again today. We continue the 21st episode of our new for speaking Eat Sinclair campaign Let's Play series. Oh. Got these stupid drifting. Might just give up on them. This is being ridiculously hard. Like, at least one of them was... just a jump, so it's actually easy to two-star. These other things, this is ridiculous. I do not want to take this turn. Let's see. Damn, drifting. Never possible. You just have to drift everywhere. Ridiculous. I'm just trying to finish this stupid. Dude, I just don't see how you get 45k, like... ridiculous. Thank you.
congratulations, but they had the fact that they not me. Down in my AO, I meet up with Ricky, I hit up the fuck up, he pop. They had the fact that they not me. All you can do is just watch. Don't stop getting giddy, don't stop getting I. Oh, don't stop getting giddy, don't stop getting I. Oh, getting that money, I'm watching.
Everyone's looking to take us down now. We gotta get out there and face them.
Alright. Maybe possible now? I don't know. We're just kind of hoping. Jeez. Hopefully these are completable now, because this is getting ridiculous. Trying to do normal races again. Come on, dude. Stupid. Come on, bruh. Another thing, there's like three turns and I gotta get like 15,000 points a turn. Ridiculous. What am I, how am I even supposed to do? Thank you. Dude, just, wow. I would have actually had it that time too. Didn't count because I can't stay on the damn road. Dude, this is dumb. I just can't stay on the track. I almost had that. Let's try. This is started. Pass starting it from here. Of course, it's just a car blocking us, instantly ruining our run. What else? Are you kidding me, dude? My goodness. I hate everything. So stupid. Cool. Stupid man.
Press the Y button for accessibility options. Chat is...
Looks like Mercer's still on the run. This is ridiculous. Could be anywhere. Oh. Alright, try this again. I'm moving on to the next contract, man. Like, I Hi.
Good news. The League don't hate us anymore. They know it was a setup.
And the bad?
No word on Mercer. Look, I don't give a shit if he lost his job. He still got those cars. He can't get away with them.
They're no use to him anymore. He's gonna have to move him out of the city.
When I was on the laptop, I saw some invoices for a trucking company. It's not much of a lead, but I put the word out. Anyone spots one of these trucks, and we'll know about it.
Till then?
Go spec out your ride as much as you can. Got a feeling we're gonna need it.
It's Raziel. Just making sure you're okay. We got a job to do, remember?
Glitched out, not even counting. Cool. What do you even do? This. Ridiculous. Come on, bro. Dude, why can't it just work? Like, I can't. It always has to be so complicated just to do the most simple bullshit. It's ridiculous. Dude, it's so dumb, like. I just don't understand how I'm supposed to get 45k four turns. Ridiculous. This isn't even fun. Just dumb. Thank you. Dude, I just don't see how supposed to get that much drifting. It's so dumb if you miss a checkpoint. Oh my goodness. It's ridiculous. So dumb, dude. Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Like, it's just not possible. I don't even want to try this anymore. The times I failed. That'd be funny. Stupid, bro. Oh my goodness. Not a drift car. I don't know why they would make you do something so dumb. Come on, man. Dude, oh, so close. Oh my goodness. Ridiculous. We gotta get this 25Ks on. Ridiculous, dude. Come on. Dude. I don't get it. So dumb. Sorry if you actually watch this whole thing. I've been sitting here so long just trying to... Wow, took us forever. We finally got the 3 stars. Jesus. Ridiculous. No way, bro. What? Oh, goodness. So stupid. I guess if we just sit here long enough, eventually we'll succeed, but bruh. Not how I want to do it. Just way harder than it has to be. Understand, dude. I really don't understand. Jesus, dude, this is ridiculous. I just don't understand how you could possibly get 45k on this. So you just gotta fly through it, but bruh. Why is this so damn hard? Why does it say times three if you don't even get... Doesn't make any sense, but okay. Come on, dude. I just want to finish this last part. I can do the stupid three races and move on with my day. And make it the hardest possible thing ever. This is ridiculous. Like, I don't understand what it is I gotta do to feel the 45,000. Goodness. So irritating. Like, this is just dumb. Point we're getting to. You can't expect you to get this many points in three turns. Like, come on, dude. Ridiculous. Dude, there's no way. There's just no way. I could do that on every turn, but no, I just can't. Just the hardest thing ever, reason. Of course, it's gotta be the specific one, too, so... Possible. Can be. not how I wanted to spend my Sundays. Trial and error, praying that I one day succeed on this stupid chat. Come on, bro. This is ridiculous. I don't even know what I gotta do anymore. Just dumb. There's just no way. Actually ridiculous. Come on, bro. This game actually sucks. Jesus Christ. I don't want to play this anymore. Like, I just want to do the campaign. Move on. Get some new black market challenges, which are also just going to be impossible. It's still, like, it's something different, you know? Like, I should not be still sitting here drifting. Idiot, man. Can't even deal with it. Stupid, baby. Dude, there's no way. There's no way in hell. This is dumb. Come on, bro. Big ass truck ruining my whole shit, of course. All right, I guess that's what we gotta do. Hold up. Thank you. Dude, this actually sucks. Like, you just can't crash into anything, can't do none, you just have to perfectly clean it. Ridiculous. No way, bro. Like, I should be getting way more points. This shit is cap. Like, nothing but. Oh my goodness. This is dumb. I understand how I'm supposed to get 45k. There's three turns. I literally have to get 15k a turn. It's just not. And obviously it's possible, it's just stupidly hard. Not something I ever want to do again. Of course there's some loser ruining my... Jesus. Bro, please, almighty need for speed gods, just let me finish this damn drift zone. Shouldn't be this hard, like, this is just dumb. Not bad for the first turn. Come on, but that was horrible for the second. Oh my goodness, I hate this game. Like, what am I supposed to do? This isn't even cool. Not even fun. Just makes me more and more depressed with each fail. Just stacks up. Come on, dude. Like, how is that only... I literally just drifted around the whole turn. It's only 3,000. Come on, bro. I don't understand, dude. I really don't. Ridiculous. Ruining my whole morning. Dude, this sucks. Jesus Christ. I'm just never gonna finish this stupid black market challenge. I probably don't even need to do, but of course we're stuck here doing it for no good reason whatsoever. Jesus. Ridiculous shit. Like, there's just nothing you can do. Sucks. Of course, dude. would have kept going. Oh, there's gotta be a little ass bomb. Can't ever actually win the thing. Dude, like, where? I just don't get it. Why? Dude, oh my lord. Well, I'm gonna end this episode here. Clearly they're just telling us to stop playing. Gonna complete 21st episode. I'm sorry for lack of progress, but if you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, follow, and subscribe. Hopefully I will see you in the 22nd. As always, peace out. Thanks for watching. I love you. Zoom!